Frankly, I found the results of the summit very disappointing. I think the United States' biggest task for this summit was to secure a clear commitment by North Korea to give up and dismantle its own nuclear weapons program, and we didn't get this. So I think the hope of this unconventional approach of the summit by starting at the very top was that it would pay off because this was such a big ask and it could only come from one head of state to the other. And what we got instead was a vague commitment by North Korea to denuclearize the Korean Peninsula. And as you all know, that's a very loaded term and it has very different interpretations on both sides and it's bound to raise problems going forward. I think President Trump believes that he established this great personal relationship with Kim Jong-un, and he's hoping that that will pay off in sort of further negotiations. But, you know, I certainly hope this is true and it works out this way, but I wonder if Kim wasn't willing to commit to clear denuclearization at this summit that he wanted so much, you know, how much will he be willing to do that in subsequent negotiations at lower levels? I'm not sure.